common conundrum of man. Good people question if there is one. Well, bad is soon good. Disregard the tally victims. Think it's pretty hard living knowing father was the ladder. What if my blood goes splatter? Fifth polyp will not matter at all. If I fall, would you catch me? Or would you let me go? Well, I guess I'll never know. Best I trust you with my soul. Well, I guess I'll never know. Best I trust you with my soul. But see, I'm so good at hiding it. So good at hiding it. I don't think I need to shine a light on it. I think my heart probably better off with this little bitty box where the sun don't shine and you can't see all its scars. See, it's a dark, dark world when your light's turned off and a chance don't feel worth taking anymore. Yeah, I'm so walled off that my walls got walls. So if you jump on defense, you end up in a hall. But if I fall, would you catch me? Or would you let me go? Well, I guess I'll never know. Lest I trust you with my soul. Well, I guess I'll never know. Cause I can't trust you with my hope. All I got the pieces to get. All I got the pieces. All I know I'm evil as shit. I'm the bad people. Apostle of course through my veins. I hope it clots. My heart in a box nowadays. I hope it stops. It's a dark, dark world, but all you got is all your thoughts. And your inner demons start to look a lot more like your gods. All I see is false deities who promise our land inside the glory of God. But the conundrum of man got me thinking different. I wonder if I is one. I'm so afraid that I isn't. Like I'm missing talent victims. Cause my mother once told me, me and pops are quite similar. And that got me scared shitless. So even if you wanna hold my soul tight, I can't give it. Cause like father like son, right?